Last but not least, the men's cross-country 10-kilometer pursuit got underway at Alito Cross Country Skiing and Biathlon Complex. It was foggy up on the mountain with light snow and a temperature of just 0 Celsius. The athletes warmed themselves up and stayed active as they waited for the action to begin. Russia's Valery Gonter would top the start list, followed by another Russian athlete, Dmitry Rostovsev. You can see here, Rostovsev will start just 0.08 seconds after Gonter. There he goes there. You can see Gonter there out to a good head start before Rostovsev gets out, going onto the track, both of them now neck and neck, heading down the hill. Rostovsev gets ahead. He pulls ahead before everyone else gets their beginning here. You can see them breaking out of the tracks. Still, Rostovsev leads the way just by seconds as he turns this corner. At the first checkpoint here, 9.5 minutes into the race, Rostovsev, he leads the way. Gonter not far from him there. He will keep that lead here, but it's a close one between these two. There we go, at the 5 kilometer mark, almost 13 minutes into the race. It is neck and neck between these two Russian athletes. There's Mika Yelyan. He will eventually end in third place, but he's got some catching up to do now as these two continue to be just seconds apart. Here's Gonter. Falling way behind now, Rostovsev, as he continues to push at the 7.6 kilometer mark, just under 22 and a half minutes here into the race. Rostovsev, he's going all the way. Still has quite a big lead here as we look at Mika Yelyan from Armenia. He will end, again, like I said, in third place. Rostovsev, a big lead here, followed by Gonter. Gonter making his way to try and catch up now as he comes to the finishing end of the race. Winning it all though, Rostovsev. He's gonna finish first for Russia. That's the first gold medal for him. Very happy with his race. You can tell he is once again just as tired. Gonter making his way in. Quite a big lead there. 14.7 seconds was between the first and the second athlete. And now Mika Yelyan with Armenia. He finishes and claims the third. Rostovsev, Gonter, and Yelyan all got their medals right after the event, gold, silver, and bronze.